Hey traders, I'm Heinz and welcome to another video from SIC Forex. And in today's video, we'll review another MQL5 program market robot. Today's featured robot is called Quantum Emperor, and the author Bogdan currently has four robots listed right here on the homepage, showing that his bots have been very well received. However, before we begin, I'd like to ask you to quickly drop this video like and subscribe to stay up to date with future videos. So the first thing that I like to do is look at the information provided by the author, and what we can see is that the author is generating a lot of reviews by offering another robot if you get a positive review for his bot. Now the bot is based to be traded on the GBP/USD or the British pound against the US dollar on the hourly time frame with a minimum deposit of $1,000. And what I can notice from the description is that the bot uses a box breakout strategy dependent on a specific time of the day. And then if we look at the signal from the author, you'll see that it's only been running for 3 weeks, but it's currently up 16%. Now this shows me that the bot uses a lot of orders and able to generate a high return. And this can be very risky on trading on small accounts. However, we've seen that this signal is very good, but it's only been running for a very short time. And if we look at Bogdan's profile, this is a common theme if we look at his different expert advisors. Each of the signals aren't very old, even though some of the bots have been on the marketplace for multiple months. What I usually like to see is that a bot has a signal that is older and has been featured longer than the bot has been available for purchase. This shows me that the author is using his own money to also trade the robot live. However, from these different signals, we see that most of these accounts are quite small, and most of them have only been running for a couple of weeks. Now, if we switch to TradingView, we can explore this strategy in a bit more detail. And the way that the strategy works is between 3 a.m. and 11 a.m. in the morning. It determines what are the highs and the lows, and then places pending orders, if we use the rectangle to draw this area, around these price points. The settings also offer you the option of placing additional limits between it, meaning giving it a little bit of movement. Now from this we can see that the bot then places a pending order at the high and the low of these prices. Now if we look at the actual numbers of the box, you'll see that this is then used to determine the stop loss, which is set at 2,250 pips or 2,500 points, with a take profit of 60 or 600 points. Now, even though this gives a very, very bad risk to reward ratio, the bot then also uses a recovery system. Now, the recovery system entails placing additional orders to try and recover the losses, if there are any. Now, the thing about using this type of strategy is that pending orders can't necessarily always produce the best result. The reason for this is because of the high volume entry, you might not necessarily get the best price. And because of this reason, we'll often see when we use these type of pending order strategies in the live market that the results will be significantly different from what we see in the backtest. So each day the bot looks at the high and the low between the specific determined times for the GBP pair and then places multiple pending orders at these zones. So what we are going to do next is we are going to go to the MetaTrader and run a visual strategy test to see this live in action. So on my MetaTrader 5, we are currently using the visual strategy tester for Quantum Emperor MT5 on the GBP/USD. And how the strategy works, like I explained, between 3 and 11, it's looking for the buy and entry zones. So you'll see it's placed a buy stop and a sell stop at those two levels. Then once one of the trades get triggered, the other is automatically deleted by the expert advisor. And then we'll see there's the 2,500 point stop loss and the 600 point take profit. However, because it uses a very aggressive trailing stop, it very rarely reaches that level. Now, unfortunately, under the settings, you can't adjust the way that the trailing stop works. This means you are stuck with what the author decides how the trailing stop should be enabled. So next we'll see how the bot reacts once it's triggered in the market, and there we have our first three sell entries. So at that level it has actually placed multiple orders, not just one, and then automatically deletes the buy side. This process is then repeated where the expert advisor will now wait for the next day between the set times of 3 and 11 to determine where to place the buy stop and sell stop. But as I said before, this strategy isn't always as effective in the live market, because in the live market you might not get that exact price. So even though in the strategy tester this looks very, very good, from personal experience I can tell you that there are limitations when it comes to pending orders. Now every day the bot reprises the process, placing free buys and free sells exactly at those two levels. But what we are waiting for is to see the loss recovery system in action. And then this process will be repeated day after day between 3 and 11, looking for those two levels, the high and the low of that session, and then placing your pending orders at those levels. Now there are free MQL5 robots available that do this as well. So what I'd recommend is this is the type of robot that you would like to trade live in the market. First take a look at a free option like Universal Breakout, and then see if this is the type of strategy that you would like to implement on your accounts. Now as we continue with the test, our next one we'll see the loss recovery in action. So again, following the same principles, it placed the sell stop and the buy stop orders. However, if we see this one, we'll see every time it uses a very aggressive trailing stop. Now a very aggressive trailing stop can have the potential of limiting your returns. So it's very important to take that into consideration. Now for this example, you'll see we have a double bottom, which is an indication of a potential rejection. So because of this, the bot has now seen that it is in drawdown and has placed two buy orders or multiple buy orders at the top of the range. And then using the aggressive trailing stop, it uses some of the profitable trades to close one of the losses. However, because of the fact that it uses multiple orders, you'll see that we still have two orders that are currently running in drawdown. Now, because it uses such a large quantity of trades, this means it can generate a very healthy return very quickly. However, you need to take into consider the risks that are involved by using these type of grid or martingale systems. A martingale system entails that it will place additional orders to recover losses. So next, let's see what a strategy test would look like over 24 months. And I've already downloaded the demo versions of his expert advisors that he have available in the market. So for today, we'll be featuring only the Quantum Emperor, but feel free to go and test the others for yourself. The strategy test will be from the 10th of January 2022 until the 10th of January 2024. And here we have the default settings, which are the one that I'll be using for the test. And you'll see the box start hour and the box end hour from 3 to 11. And then the points above and below the range is if you want to give additional space before it places its pending orders. Now under the risk level, which is your O2 lot option, we do have multiple different options, which is really, really good. Here you can set what type of lot sizing you want to use for your pending orders. And like I said before, each order has a take profit of 600 points. However, the take profit level is rarely reached because it uses a very aggressive trailing stop. Some of the other options includes the smart recovery settings, which is basically a type of martingale, and then what you want to do with your additional trades. So what we are going to do is run the default settings for the past 24 months and take a look at the strategy tester results. And from the graph, whenever you see the deposit load have these big spikes, you know that it's a type of recovery system like martingale. And in the end, because of this, the bot is able to give a very healthy looking curve that ended in a nice profit. so it was able to generate over 2,300 in return over the 24-month period. So if we head to the report tab or the backtest tab, here we can see the physical numbers, including the profit factor, drawdown percentage, and total net return. So the total net profit is 2,400, and you'll see we have a very high history quality. On top of this, it has a very high profit factor of 3.76 and a very high win rate at over 95%. The bot is able to do this with a very low equity drawdown. However, I do believe in the real market, this could be much higher. The reason why I say this is because of the pending order strategy could incur significant losses if the orders aren't placed exactly the same as in the backtester. And from personal experience, we know that pending orders can also incur a lot of slippage. So even though it looks very, very high fee, I would still recommend to keep an eye on the signal before making the purchase yourself. So I'll be keeping an eye on the signal and also featuring some of the other robots on the MQL5 marketplace. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for that. And with that, I want to say thank you for watching. Until next time, happy trading. Bye.